my whole life, I think, has been a search for the relationship between spirituality and activism. And I think it's very Jewish, you know. We have the story of the Exodus. It's a story both of transformation of a culture, a people, into from slaves to free people. And it's also an inner story about how do I become a free person? How can I energize myself to work for liberation, healing in the world, structures of justice, to shift the structures of power so that there be more power for those who are deprived, you know, how to care for the widow and the orphan in the words of Torah, I mean, which, you know, can put into multiple different languages, and the earth. How can I do that without being in an adversarial relationship with myself or with the other? How can I do it with an understanding that the whole is to be protected and that I'm not coming from some exalted place and there's somebody who is an other and a hated other without hatred? How do I work for activism out of a heart that stays open?
The famous saying from Rabbi Abraham Joshua Heschel that religion is to comfort the afflicted and to afflict the comfortable. I take a lot of inspiration from that.